We're at the El Amini flea market, and I'm kind of just looking for something. The table, I like it. I love the marble with the wood. I think it looks classy. It's very MCM, mid-century modern. Nice glasses. And we're going to put the whole charcuterie board in the middle. Actually, I don't have a board, so I'm going to just use a bunch of trays. You know, I have like a million trays. So we're just going to put some food down the middle. Okay, I managed to get it done.
Come on, Girl Scout. You're gonna be warm enough in that?
Hey guys, okay, so I'm doing something. I'm filming from my iPad, which I never do. I just came back. Today's my daughter's birthday, and we went out to eat this Italian restaurant. And I'm looking a little frazzled. This like antique store, and there's a bunch of stuff that I want that are not really in my budget, so I just like bought this. It's like $50. Kind of festive, like for fall, just something to like zhuzh it up, but we'll see. Whoa, so I got that. And then, well, since other people like to show their jewelry, this is what I wore, and I just love it. I love the way the Louis looks next to the Rolly, next to the Hermes, next to the diamonds. And then I wore these earrings. So here. These. These are actually my daughter's. These are my daughter's earrings. I just borrowed them. And I don't know. My mom loves diamonds, and I love them too. I feel fancy when I wear them. But so I was at Ross. I hate Ross, you guys. They never have anything cute, especially with clothes. Their housewares department, they're lacking. But I did get this little mug for my daughter. It has like hot cocoa, marshmallow, little hearts. I thought that was cute. Then I got some scrunchies. Right? And then, I think it's really nice when you do like a high-low. So like everything here is genuine and pricey, but if you pair it with like something cheap, I think it looks super cute. So this is Guess, right? And it was like $7. So let's see what it looks like if we put it with my stack. All right. Oh, you know what I want to talk about? I feel like the people that spend the least amount of money, they always expect the most and are unhappy. And I can always tell when I'm having a problem with a customer, because they send me all these novel-like texts back and forth before they even bite the bullet and buy anything. Back and forth and back and forth, and they want to whittle me down the price. Those are always the problem customers. And I've had a couple. And it's like my gut tells me. So twice this year, I've had two people where my gut was saying don't work with them, and now it's like they're complaining. One person is like, oh, B6 rings. My B6 rings is 12 inches. Don't expect 14 and three. I mean, my B6 rings is 14 inches. Don't expect 14 and three quarters. So yeah, my B6 rings, it was like 1/8 off of 14 inches. Please, that's still B6 rings. Now you're expecting a whole nother inch. So anyways, I'm trying to figure out, you know, there's a fly in my room. Gotta try to kill it. I'm glad my husband did some electrical. He put an outlet in here, so now I'm not going to have cords all across the room. I'm trying to figure out how to open this. I love this, though. I don't know if I should refund, say send it back and just refund, or if I should remake it, you know? So yeah, I can't even figure out how to open this, so I'm not going to be able to show you on camera. So I got this. And then, which is super cute, but just imagine, like, I don't know. It was only $7. I got that. Then, I got this cute keychain. And I used to make planner charms like this, like, 5 years ago. I had the best little charms. Reminds me of the planner charm I used to make. Even has, like, the leather bow. I thought that was cute. Planner dangles have kind of, like, fallen by the wayside. Now people are just into cute little paper clips. But, yeah, I still got my chunky planners, which are the bomb, guys. They're so hard to make, though, so I'm going to have to, like, raise the price. And, yeah, I'm going to have to raise the price because for the amount of time it takes to make, it won't work. So, I also got my new coffee table and my new dining room table, and I'm going to insert a clip. And then I'm going to show you in the morning my new little bowl I got from Ross. I really didn't find anything, so I didn't get anything. I have this new fabric, too, that I'm going to start using. It has, like, little sparkles. So, yeah, I'll be back with... Oh, and then I want to show you guys all the nice stuff that I want to purchase for my dining room. But so one thing is on eBay, right? Let me see if I can pull it up. And I was like, I bid on it. I think he won like $600. It's actually a console table. I think it'll look really nice. And he like laughed at he gave me a counter offer. Okay, so it's listed at $625 plus $175 shipping. I offered him $200 because it's already going to cost me $200 to ship. But it's like super nice. Like, it's vintage. And I think it'll look so nice in my console, like my front area. So that. Let me see what the counter offer was. Counter offer was $625, and he's listing it for $625. So what the heck? Oh no, he's listing it for $800, and he countered at $625. I'm not spending $1,000 for that. And another thing I'm watching, let me see my eBay. I'm watching, oh, this one, this vintage chrome console. So I love how it has like the old gold where like the color is starting to come through. Yeah, and this one is $500. So I really want to start getting like my whole house looking really, really cute. I already got my lamp. So I've got like three key pieces. But when the sun is out, I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. Probably do that.
Hey guys, I'm with my daughter, Lay. We're at the Elimini flea market. And I'm kind of just looking for something for my living dining room decor. Not sure. I don't want to spend more than probably like $60 on stuff because I know even at flea markets, things can be overpriced. So wish me luck. This is the type of stuff I want. Like gold. That's plastic. I don't want any plastic. Turkish coffee set. So I need to stop walking towards the trays. Like, I'm drawn to trays. But I was thinking stuff for the bar cart.
Okay, I'm back from the flea market. Everybody's prices were so overpriced.
So I just got that picture, which is kind of like vintage Chinese. You know, my husband is Taiwanese, half Taiwanese. And then I got that table, and I really don't know what I was thinking when I picked up that table. It was just kind of like an afterthought when we were walking on our way out. So I just grabbed it. I might put a plant on top of it or something. But yeah, a lot of the figurines and stuff are way overpriced. Like one lady wanted like $30 for each piece. So I really only got a few things. Okay, so this table, I'm still in love with the table. Now, it's like a shiny lacquer with a nice quality gold base. Now the chairs, we haven't gotten the bench yet, or the two captain's chairs that we're gonna put on each side. These chairs are not my favorite, but they were a good deal. I got four for like $200, and they're a nice faux leather that you can wipe off. So for now, we're just gonna work with these three and build up our collection.
First of all, I got these goblets for the bar cart. And the bar cart is to the left, and I just love the colors. It goes perfectly with my color theme. This is my color theme for my bar cart. See the roses, rosies. Anyhow, so I got those. I think I got the set for 20. And then I also picked up, they had a lot of crystals and stuff, but I got this vintage silver tray. And I got this, which is vintage. I love it. You can use it to model and stage Instagram photos. So I think what we're gonna do first is we are going to, oh, and this is the pot I got at Target. Or no, Ross. Isn't it pretty? It's like, yeah. I got a lot of white ceramics, but I thought it would look good on the tray. On top of the
table. Okay guys, so I don't know if I showed you this lamp. It's Cartel. And I love it. One of the YouTubers that I watch had it, and I was like, oh my God, that lamp is life. And then I researched and I found it and I got it. I don't know if Neiman Marcus still has it on sale, but I got like $200 off Neiman Marcus. It was originally $7. I think I got it for $5. So if you guys are interested in that, check them out, Neiman Marcus. Anyways, I really like the way the bar cart looks. So what I did was I put this little vintage cigar case here. And I love it. I love how it has like distressed look. And I love the juxtaposition of the old with the new. So this was from West Elm. This was another flea market find, as well as these crystal goblets. I love them. Okay, so then I've got the crystal goblets with the flea market tray and the vintage cigar piece. Like I said before, I love the juxtaposition of the old with the new. And I like the way the Chinese picture plays off the gold of the Cartel lamp. And on the bottom, I just rearranged some things I already had. Just trying to keep with the same color story. And I got the broom in the corner. It's like our African-American cultural tradition to keep a broom in the corner to ward off bad spirits. And yeah, I love the way it looks. So now we need to figure out what to do with the mini table that I just bought. Okay guys, I'm probably gonna end the vlog here. I don't really like the table. It's kind of dwarfed for the area, but there's something I like about it, just like the history and how like old it looks and layered. And I don't know, I need something modern. I may probably put that in my bedroom as a side table, but for now it's here. There is this Milo Boffman buffet, semi-loon buffet that I wanna get, but the lady's selling it for like twice as much as I wanna pay for it. But for now, I'm happy with the little changes we've made to the
living room. So I like the new coffee table we have in front of the TV.
I'm gonna end the vlog there, but I really like what I got for the bar cart. I definitely needed something to spruce it up. And the glasses that I had before had all broken, but these are just gorgeous. They're real crystal. I love the detailing and the rose gold finish. And yeah, so thanks for watching everyone, and I'll talk to you guys later. All right, bye.